to the government or to the leaders.
See, that's proof. Change happens.
It's happening.
Beyond our control.
We're about to take off.
Hey, what is going on here?
No, we're still in a hotel room.
Ghost. Like me. They describe me demon. So I respond, yes, I'm demon.
Hey, what is going on here? What is going on here?
Astronomers believe they've discovered an orbiting planet in another solar system that is made largely out of diamond.
Hey, what is going on here?
Astronomers believe...
What is going on here? What is going on here?
And it's in the news because in this era of ubiquitous advertising, a simple product repeated three times.
Head on, applied directly to the forehead. Head on, applied directly to the forehead. Head on, applied directly to the forehead.
Say, wait a second, what exactly is this doing? What is this product for? You turn to the person next to you and wonder, what's going on here?
What is going on here?
Head on, applied directly to the forehead. Directly to the forehead.
What is going on here?
Alien is a broad-range global supplier of passive UHF RFID technology.
What is RFID? Radio frequency identification in its most simple form can be considered to be a super barcode.
What is going on here? What is going on here?
Let's see if this is going to work. Okay, this is what it looks like when I take it out of the box. Okay, cover. As far as the headache goes, I still have it. So far, I don't think it works.
Hey, what is going on here?
Excuse me, where are all the shoes? Why so early? Has it always been this way? Rise and shine, Joe! It's 666!
Girl, the sale started at 666.
Hey, what is going on here?
This place seems so dark.
Here is wisdom. Let him that hath understanding count the number of the beast. For it is the number of a man, and his number is 666.
Hey, what is going on here?
An ancient wonder, one of Egypt's iconic pyramids being reopened to the public.
Hey, what is going on here?
This is one of those locations in the world that needs no explanation.
What is going on here?
By faith, Moses, when he was come to years, refused to be called the son of Pharaoh's daughter, choosing rather to suffer affliction with the people of God than to enjoy the pleasures of sin for a season, esteeming the reproach of Christ greater riches than the treasures in Egypt, for he had respect unto the recompense of the reward. By faith he forsook Egypt, not fearing the wrath of the king, for he endured as seeing him who is invisible. By faith they passed through the Red Sea as by dry land, which the Egyptians assaying to do were drowned.
Hey, what is going on here?
NASA mission manager explained what Curiosity will be doing.
When the rover wakes up, we're going to check out the high-gain antenna. We want to make sure we have as many communication links as possible.
The two-year mission will seek evidence that the red planet once hosted ingredients for life.
Hey!
Snow fell across South Africa for only the 12th time in the past 103 years.
Residents of Johannesburg marveled at the white covered streets as snowfall blanketed parts of South Africa.
Hey! What is going on here?
Seeing snow for the first time in my entire life.
What are you doing?
The Egyptian army moves into villages in the Sinai Peninsula.
Hey, 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 hey! Hey! What is going on here?
Disney knows childhood stories will charm your kids.
Hey, 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 hey! What is going on here?
Dude, the RFID thing.
Yeah, why did you not...
What's going on here?
We're supposed to have a conference call to talk about the technology. Texas Instruments comes on, along with Chief Legal Counsel for American Express, Visa, Discover, and everybody else. I mean, and I got chills just as I described it. And they absolutely made it really clear to Discovery that they were not going to air this episode talking about how hackable this stuff was, and Discovery backed way down, being a large corporation who depends upon the revenue of the advertisers.
But they that will be rich fall into temptations and a snare, and into many foolish and hurtful lusts, which drown men in destruction and perdition. For the love of money is the root of all evil, which while some coveted after, they have erred from the faith, and pierced themselves through with many sorrows.
There's a nationwide push to start tracking where children are during school hours. They would basically be microchipped, kind of like a pet.
What is going on here?
You may use it to get into secure buildings. And it's already embedded into most of your credit cards, being scanned every time you swipe. The technology is known as Radio Frequency Identification System, and it's soon going to be used at some schools across the country to track students' whereabouts. Students will be microchipped, at least their identification cards will, allowing administrators to track where the students are at all times.
Also, in Mexico, kids are already being microchipped as a form of anti-kidnapping prevention.
What's going on? Hey, 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 hey!
And the third angel followed them, saying with a loud voice, If any man worship the beast and his image, and receive his mark in his forehead or in his hand. The same shall drink of the wine of the wrath of God, which is poured out without mixture into the cup of his indignation. And he shall be tormented with fire and brimstone in the presence of the holy angels and in the presence of the Lamb. But he whom God raised again saw no corruption. Be it known unto you therefore, men and brethren, that through this man is preached unto you the forgiveness of sins. And by him all that believe are justified from all things from which ye could not be justified by the law of Moses. The word is nigh thee, even in thy mouth and in thy heart. That is the word of faith which we preach, that if thou shalt confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus, and shalt believe in thine heart that God hath raised him from the dead, thou shalt be saved.